Hey guys, Gemini Jazz 46 here, coming at you with another video. Today is Shout Out Friday number 6 with one special guest. We have Aviation JXXHD. Please say hello.
Hello everyone.
So I will mute him and we'll get started with the video. Okay. So, if you are a newcomer, if you are a newcomer to my channel, and you evidently like my videos, my trip reports. I'm sorry, it just turned off. You like my trip reports, then please do subscribe and turn on post notifications right here. So I'm trying to get 400 subscribers. I'm pretty close, but I still got like a good 50 or something like that to go. I'm not in school, so I'm not trying to do math here. So let's go. This is a do-over, because I messed up the first one, and this guy wasn't even in the first one, so, yeah. We have Riley Rail Fanning in Aviation. He does Flight Simulator, he does Q&As, because he is one, seriously, people, one away from 100 subscribers. So if you are watching this video, and you are not subscribed to him, that's a problem. So subscribe to him, seriously. He could have 100, but he's one away. Sorry. Just love when people get 200 subscribers. Or 2-100, not 2, whatever. Anyway, he does Q&As, Norfolk spawning, HERPA 1500 scale accessories, unboxing videos. So please go check it out. Sorry for any background noise that you hear. Background, background. Okay. The famous one and only Gemini Jets 1975, modern reviews, airport updates, everything. Trip reports, spotting videos. Like, seriously, this guy's like a pro. He does everything. So, please go check him out. Please go subscribe to him. And, he's on the way to 2,000 subscribers. Lucky him. Aviation Fan 11. Like a one and one. 11, yay, beautiful. Okay, so he did a custom airport, which is pretty cool because custom airports, I know from experience, are very hard. He did an unboxing review of a Gemini Jets 737-800 Retro Qantas, a collection video, a unboxing review of an EasyJet 737-200. Whoa, I didn't even know EasyJet bought those. Whoa. That would be Jackson. Gemini Jets GGG, if you want to say hello, say hello.
Hello.
Yes, go check him out. Go subscribe to him. Yeah. Anyways. Sorry for the background noise. He is awesome, so please go check him out. And yeah, we have Flight Expert 96. Yeah, we could watch his little trailer thing right here. I always get reviews in like the middle of the show, so whatever. Just watch. Sorry, I like clapping. Anyways, He is a fantastic YouTuber. I have no idea why he only has 50s or 48, I mean, subscribers. I mean, this right here, a lot of work. 1,000 views? He did a giveaway. The problem is I don't know who won because it was supposed to be done like 2 Fridays ago. But anyway, still shout out to him. He does unboxing videos, airport updates, takeoffs, landings, trip reports, all that good stuff. Go check him out. Go subscribe to him. Next, we have GeminiJets33. I've been promising him this shout out for a while now. And, sorry for any background noise you hear. Discord app. Anyways, he does votes and stuff like that. Because he voted on, like, airplane storage, what he wants to do, or what videos we want to see from him. I'll power it off so it doesn't, like, make any more noise. Sorry about that. This video's already not too good start, but, yeah, if you're watching this video and you are not subscribed, please subscribe. Because once we get to 400/500, not quite sure which one yet, I will be doing a giveaway. I'll give away some Apple iTunes gift cards. Yeah. And some relative airplane stuff. Sorry about that. That was kind of loud. So, yeah, please go subscribe to him. He's been at 192 subscribers for a while now. I mean, he has put away all his effort. He's been on YouTube for 6 months. I've been on YouTube for 6 months. No, he's been on for like a year and a half. But the popular upload thing, 600 months right there. Yeah. So please go subscribe to him. Yeah, he has a great channel. Get him to 200 subscribers very fast. Now this guy already is at 100. And he actually already hit 200. Anyways, he's a fantastic YouTuber, Aviation380. I've been watching his videos, he has been watching mine, kind of thing we do to each other. He has 234 subscribers, so if we look at some of his videos. He does, funny videos. He does X-Plane 11 videos. A lot of X-Plane 11 videos. So if you're an X-Plane 11 fan, go subscribe to him immediately. He does, yeah, X-Plane 11 videos. Please go subscribe to him. He has 234. I don't know why. He should have like 300 by now. I mean, come on, guys. Red box, numbers in it. Let's go, 300. Sorry. Just trying to make it a little more humor because my videos are boring. Next, we have Aviation, American and Southwest Airlines fan. He does box forts, staying in there for 24 hours. Yeah, not my thing. That would just be a pain. In like a scrunchy little box for 24 hours. Ugh. So yeah, I think he is a fantastic YouTuber. I mean, I don't think, but I was thinking something, whatever. He has 28 subscribers, so go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I wouldn't hit it, but I'm not signed into YouTube on my laptop. By the way, I'll probably be getting a new one soon because Microsoft these days. If I hit the subscribe button, I'll just like bring up this whole page. I was signing into my Zoom, whatever. I don't care. So, anyways, back to the giveaway thing. So, once I hit 400 subscribers, this will give you guys a little motivation to subscribe. I might do a $25 giveaway of a iTunes gift card, maybe, I don't know yet. And then 500 subscribers will probably be like more airplane stuff, and then 1K sub will be like safety cards, pins, pencils, like pins that you clip on your shirt. I found a United one while I was doing my trip report. I just found it on the ground. I was like, hey, cool. Then I have an American one, so I might give away those. I have some safety cards. I have a couple models I could give away. I mean, 1K sub's gonna be pretty cool. But I have to slowly advance in my giveaways. I don't know if I'll do a 400 sub, but if I do, it'll be some Apple iTunes gift cards. So please subscribe to me so I can get 400. Turn on post notifications. If you are watching this video and you are interested in my content, trip reports, plane spotting, airport updates, unboxing, different airports. Really, I could do anything. I'm going to do some live streams here pretty quick. One will be a try to get me to 400 subs, or trying to get to 400 subs. I don't know how that's going to work because I've never done a live stream before, so don't dislike it if you don't know, because I don't know. Anyways, we'll see how that goes. Unless I already have 400, then I don't have to do it, so you can save me a video. Thanks, guys. Anyways, we're going to end this video at 11 minutes, or try to, because I have a little more to say, and I will be uploading my other trip report to tomorrow. No, I forgot this was going to be uploaded earlier, or later. I'll be uploading it soon. I'll just say it. All right. Once you watch the video, I'll be uploading. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And we will get to 400, and we will most likely do a giveaway. So thank you for watching. Have a good rest of your day. Goodbye.